Greetings, greetings viewers and subscribers. So here's what I would love for you to do. As you start watching the videos on the channel, as you click on the video, just click on the like button. Don't wait until when the video almost end to click on the like button, because you might have forget. So please, this goes a far way to ensure that the channel keeps growing, because the more people watch our videos, it's the more work we can put in to bring our message wider across and to make people more aware of what is happening. So please, whenever you start watching the videos, as you start watching it, don't bother wait. Click on the like button. And if you are here on the channel watching the videos and you haven't yet subscribed, please hit on the subscribe button. Click on the notification bell on the right hand side of the subscribe button. Click on all so that you can be notified whenever we upload a video. We are putting in a lot of work. We wake up sometime 1 o'clock in the morning to bring you the stories, because like we said, we should face reality as it is, not as it was or how we wish it to be. This is the only way we are gonna deal with our problems. And I want to enlighten as much people as possible so that people can be aware. We take no joy in bringing some of the news that we bring, but it has to be told. And this channel, we put in a lot of work to bring the stories that we bring. Most of the stories that we bring, you won't see it in the newspaper, you won't hear it on the radio, you won't see it on the television, but you're gonna see it and you're gonna hear it here. We have built the confidence of our sources, so we get the information and we pass it on to you. Now, a lot of times we hear of some crimes. We hear of some bikes being stolen, cars being stolen, house being broken into, shops being broken into. And we wonder sometimes, you know, who are buying these stuffs, or what are the guys doing with these stuffs? Because without them having a buyer, there wouldn't be so much breaking. Now, here is one such case. And this is the reports coming to us. This is the allegation. We are not casting any guilt or anybody. We are not saying anybody is guilty of anything. I am sure this gentleman will be defending himself in court. But we are going to report the reports that is coming to us. Now, the Westmoreland police have arrested and charged a man named Claude Garden. He is otherwise called Taros. He's a 43-year-old businessman, would have celebrated his 43rd birthday on the 14th of October 2020. Like we said, he's a businessman of Murray Mountain, Cloverwood, in the parish of St. Anne. Our information is that, so far, Taros have been arrested and charged for 2 counts of larceny of motorcycle and receiving stolen property. Information is that, on Monday the 2nd of November 2020, the Westmoreland and St. Anne police, acting on information, went to the home of Taros, located at Murray Mountain in the parish of St. Anne, where an operation was conducted and a quantity of motorcycles were recovered. Now, 2 of these motorcycles were identified by their owners, and as a result, Taros was arrested and charged. Now, one of these motorcycles was stolen between 10 p.m. March 25th, 2020 and 5 a.m. March 26th, 2020 at Stratbogey in the parish of Westmoreland. Reports are that the owner for this motorcycle parked his 2018 white Suzuki Access motorcycle, registration number 6629L, outside of his veranda and retired to bed. When the gentleman woke up about 5:30, the 26th of March, he made checks for his bike and discovered that it was stolen. A report was subsequently made to the police and an investigation launched. In the second incident, a 45-year-old electrician of Sweet River, Amity in Westmoreland, he securely locked and parked his 2016 Kawasaki motorcycle with registration number 3417M under his garage and retired to bed on October 4, 2020, about 9:30 p.m. Now, when he woke up about 2 a.m., October 5th, 2020, he made checks and discovered that the motorcycle was stolen. Now, this gentleman, it is understood that he has a surveillance camera. So he checked his surveillance camera that is installed on his house, and it revealed that the motorcycle was stolen sometime after 1 a.m. As a result, a report was made to the Westmoreland police. Now, after intensive investigation, the police got the information and journeyed to the parish of St. Anne, where, like I said before, a raid was carried out, and we are told that about 8 motorcycles were seized. So the police are still carrying out investigation to see if any of the other motorcycles were reported stolen either in Westmoreland or any other parish. Now, like I said before, this is the allegation. But if this is true, look at this. The bikes were stolen in Westmoreland. They were taken past St. James, past Trelawney, taken to St. Anne, where they were disposed of. Crime can't stop. And some of these people who claim that they are business people, they are the ones who are causing the crime rate to go up so much. Blessed love, everybody.